tail of the tape for this much-anticipated middleweight encounter. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, Jack the Joker Hermansson. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, Darren the Gorilla Till.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, we get another look at Darren Till as this round gets underway. This is a man who has headlined for the UFC five times. He fought for the UFC welterweight title against Tyron Woodley back in 2018. And now he believes he has rounded out his game. He's worked on his takedown defense. And if he can keep the fight upright, a lot of people believe he is one of the more talented, accomplished strikers in this middleweight division. And, of course, this round begins on the feet.
Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt already. Bad. He's got to move.
Hermansson's nose is bleeding now. Yes, looks as though he got cut by one of those afterwards from his opponent. Well, DC, kind of just playing with him at this point, right? You think he's got to go in and just get him out of there.
Well, he's trying, but he gets a little bit anxious. So he starts to throw a lot of punches and not the right punches. And because he's throwing so much, he keeps missing. And by doing that, he's missing chances to end this fight. Oh!
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight. All right, the decision is inside the octagon. We send it to the veteran voice. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean's called a stop in this contest at 2 minutes, 28 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, Darren the Gorilla
Well, we congratulate him on a huge knockout here tonight. He'll probably keep that smile while he's sleeping tonight after what he was able to produce here.
He's going to be smiling for a really long time when you get a knockout.